This How to 1 minute will show you how to capture full web page screenshot using Google Chrome. With the web page open, press Ctrl Shift I, then press Ctrl Shift P, and here in the search bar, immediately after the word run, type screenshot. And click on capture full size screenshot. And Chrome will automatically save a full page screenshot to your downloads folder. So I'm gonna open in my download folder and here is the full size screenshot. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.